All right. What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're about to watch Viking episode 18. We got 18, 19, and 20, right? So after I'm done with Vikings, I'm gonna take a nice little break off of Vikings. I'm gonna come back to the season 6 until I'm done with a whole bunch of other shit. Because I got some shit. Got a list. You can't even see it. I got a list of shit I want to watch. So we got the Winchesters. Obviously, you know, come on, that's supernatural. We got Dahmer. I mean, we're about to finish that. We got four more episodes anyway. We got Chucky. That comes out every week, just like Winchester. So I ain't got to really worry about that, right? The Watcher. We got four episodes left for that. So, gonna keep doing that. And the new shit I'm gonna be watching. I'm gonna be watching House of Dragons, Lord of Power, Midnight Club, The Peripheral, and Star Wars Andor. Hopefully. Yeah, I just wanna get done with everybody else, like the Dahmer, the Watcher, and the Vikings. Those. Then we're done. But yeah, let's just hop into this Viking real quick. Yeah, I'm saying, let's hope everybody's doing well. Why? Oh my God, bro. Fuck that shit, bro. That cold, bro. You know that nigga dying of cold. There you go, Bjorn. There you go, Bjorn. That nigga mad. Nigga gonna set his ass up, boy. Bjorn, watch out. Ragnar. Told you, envy. That's fucked up. I'm like, hurry the fuck up, bro. It's cold. This nigga naked, naked, bro. Dude, Frostbite. Oh, my fucking feet. Oh. Who did that shit? Hurt sick? Probably. Commercial. What is he? What you gonna say about your brother? Oh no, bro, I think she about to die. Wow. Wow. Oh, set her fucking father on fucking fire. God damn, bro. And then put some oil on. Oh! On her, bro. I'd have been dipping. Yeah, it's over with. It's over with. Wow. Damn, that's fucked up, bro. Been watching a lot of fucked up shit lately, man. What the fuck? That took a wait, nigga. Bro.
and everyone else in this cursed settlement have showed me that I can't change other human beings. I have changed myself. I intend to stay this way. I owe it to the dead. Do with this place as you like. I'm done with the humans.
Well, damn. Fucking witch. Shrink.
I thought he agreed with me. You must never try to anticipate the desires of kings. I thought you, of all people, might have understood that by now.
Right. Oh, that must have hurt. Oh, that must have hurt. Man, they should make a show where someone goes back in time and shoots everybody. Oh, I was like, who the fuck is this? That bitch does not deserve to have a baby. Look at this man, thinking that's his. That's decent.
Sympathize. control.
I have decided to go with you after all and attack Haifa's kingdom. Good.
I don't know if I'll be good after that. Like, nigga, I was in there for a nice little minute, boy.
I thought you would make everything perfect. She would be like a god. The shining one. My father.
Show the ugly baby, man. I know it's deformed like a motherfucker looking like Thanos. Come on, man.
You are not divine.
What?
You remind me of myself. And you would continue to remind me and everyone else of what I am.
So you gonna kill your baby?
Allow you to suffer. I have suffered throughout.
So you gonna kill your baby? You gonna kill your baby, man.
What kind of a father could do that to a son? To any son.
How can a father kill his son? Any son. I can say that. You about to kill your son, aren't you? You're not?
I cannot help you anymore. You'll have to make your own way in life, but...
You gonna leave your baby right there, though? You gonna leave your baby? Come on, you was my favorite. You was my favorite, bruh. You gonna do that to your babies? Damn. Well, this nigga is going off the fucking rails, bro. Or he's just in the mouth of a fucking volcano. We got Bjorn getting married to, what's her face, with King Herc. Dude, everybody about to meet in the middle and just fight. That's going to be crazy. Like, five different fucking nations fighting at once. Holy shit. It's about to be crazy as fuck, bro. Like... it's about to be crazy as fuck, boy. Like, Ivar, nobody even Dude, this dude Ivar killed his fucking baby, though. Like, what? Why didn't y'all tell me? I wonder what his wife gonna say. And you know what? Hey, hold up. I keep saying his baby. That ain't his baby. But that's fucked up that he did that too. I mean, he thinks that's his baby, so he's doing that to his baby anyways, but it's not his baby. So, maybe he's doing the right thing. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, that's all I got for now. Alright, I hope you liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe and, you know, leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this episode or tell me what you want me to watch. Yeah. And join the Patreon. We're going to put all the full reactions on Patreon. So, deuces.